Morning, everybody present here. Now I'm going to be narrating my experience of the last school field trip that I had. It was a glorious, bright, sunny morning on July 16, 2018. The clouds were like crystal clear with no clouds. I could literally see the blue skies with 100% perfect visibility, and the weather was neither too hot nor too cold. The weather was just perfect for any field trip. Not just any field trip, but also any journey. I was so excited that I was jumping very high up in the sky at that time. Me and my friends were ready to set for our field trip at sharp 8:30 a.m. And yes, the time was ticking. The bus was at sharp 8:30 a.m. So unfortunately, due to traffic jam, I had reached school late and our bus got delayed. So I reached school from my house at around 8:25 a.m. and I had only 5 minutes to put my Reebok school bag in my classroom and join our class line for the trip. But I was so worried and tense, like I was feeling like I would not be able to join my classmates on time. And I was having this negative self-talk, like whether or not I would be missing the bus or not. So what I did was I ran at full speed, like Usain Bolt, like whoosh. I was pushing other students on the staircase and corridors. And I finally reached my class line on time. Phew, that was so arduous and was surely a tiring experience for me. Now, me and my friends and my buddies were fully electrified and completely jam-packed with energy, ready to set for our trip on the fascinating Salar Jung Museum. Situated on the southern banks of Musi River, the Salar Jung Museum is the third largest museum in India and has worldwide fame for its largest one-man antique collections. Also, it is widely known in India for its prized collections dating back to different civilizations. Anyways, when I was traveling on my yellow school bus, I was seated at the window side because I love to see everything. So I was seated at the window side. And at that time, I was watching various types of cars and brands of cars. Like, for example, Honda car, Black car, Maruti Suzuki, Skoda, Audi cars and something. And if I'm lucky, I would like see a Ferrari or a Porsche car on the road. And me and my friends would be like, oh, wow, there's a Porsche car over there. And like everybody, all my friends would, their attention would go into that car, the Porsche car. So anyways, and on the other hand, we were having Lay's chips and bourbon biscuits with my friends. Also, and like many other people who play Uno cards while traveling, our whole class used to play this game called hand cricket. Okay, so the journey took an hour to reach to the museum, and the area near the Salar Jung Museum was very different compared to the new Hyderabad city, because the old city, it's not much modernized and there are no tall buildings at such. So after reaching the Salar Jung Museum, we were at the heart of Hyderabad. And I had like a couple of seconds for a glimpse of the most famous monument of Hyderabad, the Char Minar. I felt so joyous and very excited when I had the glimpse of Char Minar for a couple of seconds. Okay, so after we had reached the museum, we went straight ahead into the museum with high expectations that the trip would be worth going. Just immediately after reaching the museum, we saw beautifully carved sculptures and many brutal weaponry of the Nizams. Also, there was this section called South Indian Bronze Art section, where there were displays of many collections belonging to the late Pallava period. And there was this Vishnu statue, which was kept for display. And also, I saw many numerous wooden arts, wooden paintings and wooden sculptures depicting the Indian art. And there were also many stone sculptures belonging to this Indian stone sculpture section. All these sculptures and these paintings and everything, they were so appealing to the eye that I was staring at each sculpture for at least 2 minutes. And my friends were like, Akhil, come here. We have to see more and more. But I was not doing that, anything of such. I was like just frozen when I saw it, one sculpture. So we spent many hours exploring around the entire floor of the Salar Jung Museum, which offered a visual treat to our eyes, and with collections in many sections like the Indian miniature arts, Persian and Chinese manuscripts, Chinese collections, European clocks and furniture, and much, much more. And as they say that everything comes to an end, it was the same case with our field trip. We can't stay forever in any place, isn't it? We had to move on. So it was already 12:30 in the afternoon and we had to return to our school because it was getting late. So me and my friends were like very pleased about ourselves because we had visited each and every corner of the Salarjung Museum without missing out on anything. So we returned wholeheartedly with our hearts held high to our school. And we did not feel like going again to the museum because we have covered every part of the museum. So my message for today is that make sure to visit one of the most best sightseeing places in Hyderabad, the Salarjung Museum. It is a very spectacular museum with historically rich monuments and sculptures, and it can take you to an incredibly, incredibly wonderful journey of the bygone days. So that's my message for now. Thank you.